It is important to know that there's different types of work breakdown structures that can be used to visually represent a project. In this video, I'll be discussing the phase-oriented work breakdown structure, and you can also go to the description box below to watch videos of other types of work breakdown structures. Now, what is a phase-oriented work breakdown structure? It's a work breakdown structure that organizes the project work according to the phases of the project life cycle, and each phase is then broken down into deliverables. Now let's have a look at some of the main characteristics. First of all, it organizes by phases or stages. It supports sequential project management. And certainly, it's suitable for projects with distinct phases. Now let's have a look at an example. So in this example, we've got a new product development project. So in level one, it's our project name. Let's say it's a new product development. Then in level 2, we've got our main phases of our project, starting off with our concept phase, our design phase, development phase, testing phase, and then the launching phase. Then in level 3, under our concept phase, we've got our idea generation, feasibility study, and our concept approval. Then under our design phase, we've got our detailed design, prototype development, and our design review. Under our development phase, we've got component manufacturing, assembly, and our initial testing. Then under our testing phase, we've got our system testing, user acceptance testing, and our performance testing. And then lastly, under our launch phase, we've got our product launch event and our post-launch support. Now in this work breakdown structure, you can see that our third level is represented vertically, and this is mostly done when you've got a large type of project and you need to easily visually represent your work breakdown structure. Now the same work breakdown structure can also be presented in a horizontal hierarchical format, and you can see that levels 3 is represented horizontally. It can also be presented in a tabular format. Again, we've got level 1, level 2, and level 3. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, or you can subscribe to my channel for more project management related videos.